This world is in chaos, way down to the core. Our hearts are so wicked, no one's seeking the Lord. We're never content, always grabbing for more. I'm satisfied with mine, so I'm grabbing for yours. Just look at our feet, how we run to see blood. No one knows about peace. We're entertained with thugs, entertained with anger, and fights in the club. We know about sex, we don't know about love. Let's talk about sin, let's talk about us. The greed for the money, let's talk about lust. Our minds are so evil, so it's natural to cuss. It's natural to lie, anything for the rush. Let's talk about law, that's where sin is revealed. That's where all of us fall and all of humanity sealed. Sealed up under the curse with no way of appeal. So we get what we earn, someone has to be killed.
Is there really any hope? I'm afraid to ask and find there's none for me. Cause I know I can't fix this. God, if you're still listening, tell me you can save us, save us.
Let's talk about judgment, the payment for sin. It's not just the actions, it's the state that we're in. It's the curse of the letter that's coming after men. And we owe, like the letter coming after end. And what is the punishment? We're severed from God to eternal destruction, forever at odds. With the maker of heaven, that means hell is ours. If God really loves us, why is he being so hard? Let's talk about justice, someone's gotta pay. What would you think of a judge on a killer's judgment day? If the judge just smiled and proceeded to say, I love this dude, let the killer get away. No, that wouldn't be right, no, that wouldn't be righteous. God wouldn't be right to let us go because he likes us. I know he loves us and all, but sin is still a crisis. We're in need of a cross and a payment that's priceless.
Is there really any hope? I'm afraid to ask and find there's none for me. Cause I know I can't fix this. God, if you're still listening, tell me you can save us, save us.
This world is in chaos, way down to the core. Our hearts are so wicked, no one's seeking the Lord. We're in love with our sins, and we're stacking up more. But the payment for sin is more than we can afford. There we stood next to his standards in Exodus. All of us guilty while the commandment stood next to us. But before the world, he planned a new testament. Hey, came to earth and became man like the rest of us. Let's talk about Jesus. Let's talk about grace. The only lamb that was worthy enough to take our place. It was God in Christ bringing us back to himself. We owed a debt we couldn't pay, so he paid himself. Through the riches of his grace for every offender. It was an abracadabra, Jesus' legal tender. Ripped the veil to the Holy of Holies, now we can enter. In worship of his holiness boldly as we surrender.
Jesus, to the one who saves us. Hope for every nation. Praise the name of Jesus. Sing praises to the one who saves us. Hope for every nation. Praise the name.